breathe deep the breath of God. Breathe deep the breath of God. Breathe.
Cause of Failure is the story of a mother and a daughter. The mother is dying of congestive heart failure, and her heart is a character within the story.
My inspiration for it came out of experiences that I had with my mom over her 10-year battle with congestive heart failure. It's a play about growing up, it's a play about loss, and it's a play about the violent unpredictability of chronic terminal illness.
The play takes place within the mind of the daughter and the body of the mother.
The physical events that are happening inside of her are happening on the stage externally to both Anne and Maggie and everybody else.
There's so many impossible elements to this play. The stage fills up with water at one point. A woman dances with her own heart in a sexy tango.
There's a choral ballet of fish and swordfish while Maggie is having a conversation with her community college professor.
The scenes with Cruella de Vil just have me in stitches. It's ridiculous. Who would think of adding a cartoon arch-villain?
How are we possibly going to do this? We're going to do it with actors on stage, moving and becoming all manner of things that crop up in this play.
We all have to say goodbye to our parents at some point. And for people who have gone through that, this play really has touched them. For those who are fortunate enough to be really healthy, maybe they walk away with a new understanding of what it is to live with sickness, particularly in this country.
Merry Christmas, Mom. Merry Christmas, my beautiful mother. Happy birthday. Merry Christmas, everybody. I love you. Love you too.
FullStop will be donating 10% of our box office proceeds from Cause of Failure to support Help Hope Live, which is an organization that supports patients and their families as they are waiting for organ transplants.
Your contributions to Cause of Failure will go directly to paying our actors, to allowing us to pay for rehearsal space, and also to elevate the production value of the piece so that our designers can really immerse the audience into this world and into this story. So we ask you from the bottom of our hearts to give whatever you can, $5, $10, $100, it'll all work and it'll all go to creating the production of this amazing and important story. When the audience walks out of the theater doors at the end of this play, I hope that they've felt something, something visceral and moving and heartfelt, because that's what I feel every time I am in contact with this story.
The play has an autobiographical basis, but has emerged from that point to be its own creation.
It's just an epic journey told in a really imaginative, stylized way. And in that way, the play really speaks viscerally to an audience. Thank you so much for your generosity and support to make this production happen.